One final activity that, of course, most investigators will do is to go ahead and take a picture of the images that they've done their ROI analysis on. And let's first get our finalized dynamic range to be presented. And the way one takes a picture of these images is to go ahead to File and do Save Graphic. Okay, you can save it to where you want as a JPEG. Go ahead and make use of that image for any kind of presentation purposes or lab notes that you may need to keep.